Hello, everybody. I'm going to do a bloom. I'm going to do a yellow bloom with black cell maker. And I think spin it. So what I did was I got some of my white house paint and I added some yellow golden fluid to it just to make it yellow, just so it's not white on top or underneath or whatever. Just thought I would try. There's no rules saying it has to be white that I know of anyway. I don't know how this will spin. Those air bubbles out. Okay, so I'm just going to use yellows and orange. And so I've got a lemon, actually it's a primary yellow by Amsterdam. And then I've got this is a DecoArt level 2, no, not DecoArt, it's actually, it's Artist Loft level 2, Cad Yellow Dark Hue. And then this one is orange, this is Ozo Orange by Amsterdam. So, I think I'll go with the dark orange on the bottom. Actually, maybe in the middle. I'll put this on the bottom. Thinned it down more than I usually have it because I'm spinning it, so I want it to spin good. Put the orange next. It's a pretty orange. And the light yellow. I got my black cell activator. I just hope it's thin enough. I think it is. I have to use my straw. Whoa, look at those colors. Oh, wow. I'm going to show you a close-up. Put my little rubbery pad down here so that it doesn't slide around the table. All right. Really pretty. I think that's good. What do you think? It's pretty, isn't it? I love it. I think I'll do a yellow one, just maybe with no orange. So anyway, thanks for coming by and watching this one. Very spring light, very colorful. It's like a marigold. Pretty soon we'll be seeing them in the garden. All right, have a great day. Come back soon to Carol's art room. Bye-bye, everybody. I came back to do another bloom. I just finished one, as you can see. Do similar colors. I took my white paint and I added some yellow to it to make it not so white. So pour that on. Okay. I'm just going to use my cod yellow dark hue. This is a artist loft level 2. I have a primary yellow, Amsterdam, and then I have a Naples yellow. The Naples yellow is opaque, so I'm going to put it on the bottom. I thinned them down a little bit. Runs smoothly off the stick. I'll put my light yellow down next. A lot of air bubbles. Okay, and now I'll put my cad yellow dark on top. I'm using my black cell activator. And my straw. Okay. Whoa. Let this middle settle so that it's level. Make sure it's moving okay. All right, let's spin this. Uh-oh, what happened? Isn't that gorgeous? I'll help it along. I don't want any more of this to come off, so I'm just gonna do this corner here. Okay, I think that's it. I'm gonna leave it now. There you go. Two yellow spins. I did one earlier, and I probably put them in the same video, but this one's more yellow and the other one's more orange. I love them. Awesome. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Try spinning. This is just a lazy Susan that you put in your cupboard. Works great. Have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carole's Art Room. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for notifications so you see more of my videos. You'll get reminded. All right? Bye-bye.